April is Autism Acceptance Month, and the Autism Society of Texas El Paso is getting ready for their 13th annual Run Walk for Autism. Joining me now is Amy Phillips, the president of the Autism Society of Texas El Paso. Amy, thanks for coming on the show today. First of all, tell us what the purpose of the Run Walk is.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me. So this is our 13th annual Run Walk for Autism. It's our biggest event of the year. And the purpose of this race is to help funds, because we are to raise funds. We are a nonprofit. So being the biggest event of the year, it actually is the event that helps sustain us for the year and allows us to provide free services to our autism community and their families.
So that's what the proceeds from the race will go towards.
Absolutely. And our biggest project that we're working on, which I'm super excited to talk about, is we're creating a autism resource center inside Sunland Park Mall. So the proceeds with the race will also help us complete that project.
All right. So I know part of the race this year is a quick little walk around the inside of Sunland Park Mall. Talk about the run walk itself.
Okay. So it's happening April 24th. From 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. We have two options for any registrants that want to participate. The first option is you're in person. You can come walk with us between any time between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. at Sunland Park Mall, beginning at the food court entrance. And there'll be directional signs and volunteers showing you which way to walk. Or you can participate virtually from home. You can run, walk, skate, you name it, be creative, all in support of autism acceptance this year. And we just want to take over social media. So we're going to use the hashtag 13th annual Run Walk for Autism and post all your pictures online.
And we will have the link for folks to register in a story on our website on KVIA.com coming up later this afternoon. Amy Phillips, the president of the Autism Society of Texas El Paso, thanks for coming on today.